Hey guys, what's up here? Today I'm... Hey guys, what's up? Zombie here, and today I'm playing some Unturned. Figured I haven't played this in a little while. But I want to get a different type of video out instead of just Counter-Strike, so... Here we go. What? Lol. This kid got any gear? He's got a mag. I'm gonna destroy his bed somehow. Lag is real. Is it dropping? Is it dropping? Where's it dropping? It's usually gonna drop over the town, isn't it? No! Just all the way over there, there's a boat over there. Still have 100 points. Now I have 20. Kits. Are there any kits? Oh, there are some kits. That I missed. Right, kits, kits, starter, I'll go slash kit survival. If I can spell it. What's this give me? Oh, I'll use the XP for some stuff as well. Well, that didn't work out as planned. Ooh. Oh, I have an eagle fire. I don't know why I end up getting these. I don't know why that is even in the game. I'm meant to be a caveman with, Yeah, as you can see, I'm a caveman. I have the caveman looks, anyway. I look like a school kid, actually. Oh, that... I know who's in... Wait, what was that on the bridge? No sight, bugger. Shot by a hawk hound. Ow, ow, ow. Bandage, bandage, bandage. Where did Mr. Asshole go? I'm guessing I did kill him. Lol. I shall take that. Your bandages, your clothes. And your food. I don't want your gun because your gun is bad. I will, however, put the scope on my gun though. Thanks for the stuff, kid. I know I did show my stuff, but nah. I saw this from one of the kids earlier on when I... Yeah. That will give me 1,000 XP. Sweet. Can I come under the bridge? I'm not good. Shots out there and there's shots out here. I'll kill this guy first. Find him. There were some shots out there. I usually play in third person when I shoot, just, I don't know. There he is. Oh, wow, the frames are starting. Oh, my frames are gone. Did I get him? No. Oh, I got him that time. Ha, I headshot him. Get wrecked. Did you say how? That's C4 going off. No, it's not. What is that? Oh, it's a sentry, right. Right. These zombies just responded, so I'll kill them. More shots down this way. Sweet, what's down there? It sounded like C4. But it's not. Not there. Sorry for the frame rate drops, guys. I don't know why it's happening. Another guy down here, though. Where is this one? I see him in here. Totally switched to secondary to kill the zombies. Yeah, I saw him. He's seen me. No, he can't. Oh, well, he's dead now. Infamous sun shot. No, I didn't kill that. That was the guy. I just killed him. Who did I kill him? Oh, I'm not sure who I killed. I'll take his mags. And his bandages. I need them bandages. The bandages are good. I'll eat a couple of these just so I can get rid of them. Well, that's 2 or 3. One kill there, second kill, yeah. 2 kills so far. Let's see if I can get a streak on. I'm not gonna TP because whenever you TP it lags. As you spawn in because it's loading everything in, that's a kiddo. It's actually, oh, I don't have a secondary, do I? Kit, daily, what does daily give me? Oh boy. Oh baby. Oh yes. My chance is it's still gonna be under the water. If I can get a honey badger out of any of these kits, I'll be really happy. There he is. Ah, I can't hit from there. Kit. Nah, actually I won't do that one just in case I end up dying. Do I switch out to the heartbreak? No, I'll keep this. I'm going for him. I want to sleep. Now he can see me and shoot me like he's trying to do now. Oh. Oh, don't tell me he's trying to TP away, so he's TPing, isn't he? Maybe. I'll go under the water. Actually, I shouldn't have done that, in case I lose him. No, I just got a glimpse of him, he's going up the hill. Went behind that tree just in front of me there. Yeah, he's still there. Dead. Damn, that trigger figure, that trigger finger though. He had a katana and an AK. Ooh. 7 times. I'll take that. Actually that looks gay, I don't want that. That looks gay. Well, he's dead now. So how many is that now? That's 3. Damn, I'm getting pretty good at this, eh? Fucking just squatted. There you go. Yeah, dead. No, I'm not using hacks if you thought that was not legit. Because I jumped up and I saw the hat. And I saw 2 of them, so. anybody else around that I can possibly go and fucking ruin their day. There's someone under there. No. I can't see anyone. I'll go head into this. Oh my god, yes. It's a gold katana. Lol. I have a gold katana, why not? Charge, stab, stab. Attack. Right. They're all scopes that I do not want. Alright, what scope did I get? The dot sight. Oh, a dot sight, never mind. Not what I'm after. Oh, seven times. Oh, it's a black. Oh, sick. You know, I know you guys think that might be a bit dumb, just wasting ammo. You know, I saw someone out there. What does that tank on? I'm actually gonna go over there and I'm gonna kill him. Whoa, that guy's going fast. There's no way that's legit. If I was a bit closer, that would actually work. Oh. Yeah, he hit me once. As long as I stay out of range, he can't hit me. Yeah, he can't hit me just yet. So basically, here is the boundary, basically. So if I can't hit him with that... Oh, you can hit that. Okay. Kit. Fail. Kit. Hunter. Let's see how he likes it. If I can ditch all this. Let's see how this kid likes it, shall we? Oh, that's where Spencer will turn around to see if it can get me from behind. That's one hit. He's green, so he's a bit harder to see. And this guy's either just really, really light. Or I can't hit him for shit. Ow. Screw this. Man, it gives you too many scopes. This is an automatic. I don't have a barrel. Do that though, so I can't rush him. There's one dead. Bandage. That's headshot. Dead. Damn, I am on a roll. I didn't see who I just killed. The kid had only had a hawk hand and a diving tank, lol. Oh no, I need this. Mainly taking the bandages because I need them apparently. Oh, that was close. So this kid had. military drum, I'll take that. Take that. Oh, he had the hawk. Had that. I'll take that. I'll take his night vision. And his bandages. My mags, though. Quite surprised. He must have used them all before. Well, it didn't last very, very long. So I killed one guy somewhere else over there, killed another guy there, and I've just killed these two. I killed that. Five or six? There's another guy somewhere. Are you serious? Where is he? Oh, I see ya. I see ya. Not trying to sound like Frankie or anything. What do I have in my vault? I've played in this server a bit before. If I have a Shadow Stalker, which I do, all these kids are done. I'm gonna do this kid's head in. With one round, hopefully I can anyway. Is it just me or these guys really, really laggy? He's not peeking, I wonder why. Probably because that kid's shooting around everywhere. Now, I don't want to waste my Shadow Stalk on this kid, I want to waste on that other kid in that base. Which apparently isn't there anymore. Fire a couple of shots to see if that'll bring him out. He's dead. People spawning everywhere today. This is great. We've just seen that guy through the trees. There he is. Is it him? Where's he going? He's probably gone out to the left, up the hill a bit. Or he's hiding behind the car waiting for me to go push, which is exactly what I'm going to do. Put the Shadow Stalker away just in case, because it is a good weapon. I don't fancy losing it. Is Noob trying to shoot me? I can't even see him. Sentry's turned on. Has no gun. Oh, there's another couple. Oh my god, why is this thing on burst? Take that. Thank you. Oh, goody gumdrop. Thank you. Needed all that. A little bit of lag there. Do I take that? There aren't really any mags for it, so probably not. No, I won't take it. Stop, then. That was me spamming the button. Now, last guy I'm gonna go kill is this twat up here. There he is. Which is now dead. I took the tree down. Lol. He's nodding, he's shaking his head like, oh, fucked up. Give me that chainsaw. I now have a free chainsaw and a free base, apparently. Well, let's go. Heard that he spawned back. Hey kid, I'm friendly, what about you? Or are you gonna make the mistake of shooting at me again? Come on kid, speak to me, hold alt to talk. Hold alt or talk. Or type. Talk or type, otherwise I kill you when I see you. He's up there, right there. Come on. Come on, if that's you, Space Cadet, I'm gonna shoot you when I see you. I've just killed almost everybody else in this area, so it's just you left. I see you. Did he just jump off? Please tell me he just jumped off. No, I didn't. Nah, I can't do this. That failed. That's gonna get him. That didn't kill him. Come on, kiddo. Please tell me you just jumped off. My god, come on, kid. I have 10 rounds left in my gun. Out of ammo. Versus you. Yeah, see? Come on. Peek the window. I have 10 rounds. How am I gonna win? Oh, hit me. I got a bandage now. Come on. Has that gun even got ammo in it? Lol, that gun doesn't... Infinity, is that you? Type and I'll leave your line if it's you, Infinity. Okay, catch up. Told him I'll leave him. I didn't say that I would fully go though. Nah, that's Chew Dog. Chew Dog, isn't it? His shit's right there. I don't think he actually ended up putting that any ammo in his Yeah, I don't think he actually decided to put any ammo in his bloody peacekeeper that's on his base. That cows. Now where else do I go? Well, it seems to have died down a bit. I'm gonna go this way towards the old shots. After I finish killing these two idiots that were just over there. Man. Well, that was fun. If I end up dying, I'll end the episode, otherwise we'll keep going for a little bit longer. How funny would that be? That'd just like, be hilarious for me. It's quite bright. Started him in the back. This was my boat from earlier on today. Oh my god, it went daytime. Daytime actually looks sick from my vision. Kind of. As a tinge green. Let's go find the next couple of people to kill. Where am I anyway? Don't know, I don't have a GPS. Or a map or anything. Let's just go until I kill people. This would be fun. That's that kid's house. He peeked. probably actually switch scope. Oh, I can't. Bugger. You just spawned in, you bastard. Since somebody said, what is this? I'll probably see if I can pick up the scope. It's not. Guess I've got to run through these zombies then. Come on, what's wrong with you people? Now, I'm actually going to go smoke him out. Quick, smoke him out. Ow. Well, that hurt. Damn, he did put ammo in it. Smoke him out. Oi! You come outside now. I'm trying to put on a different voice so he doesn't recognize it's me. I might sound like a fuckwit, but oh well. Wait, Infinity, mate, go to your back window and I won't shoot. My gun's on safety. Infinity. Go to your back window. Please. Oh, you put a different gun in there, did you? What gun is that? Is that a bomb force? Stop doing that. Give me that, give me that, give me that. I'm actually gonna leave this kid alone just cause, oh, bad idea running this way. Bad idea! Go, 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 there's another kid there. Shit. Let's kill him too then. He was probably busy typing, but oh, we're dead now. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. You can't take that bugger. Ditch the rounds I don't need. Well, I have a lot of bullets. So I am good. Sweet. Let's keep going. Head gear, so I'm guessing he just spawned in down here and I've heard the shots. Froze because he didn't know what to do and then I shot him in the face. Well, I've been close to dying. I must say. That's a player over there, isn't it? That's a group of peeps. Who is at Rainbow Bridge? Well, under it. There's like seven guys. But don't touch me. I don't touch you. Alright, sounds fucked up, doesn't it? He got himself a Shadow Stalker, so do I. Let's get up a bit closer, I'm gonna kill one of them. Make sure you're gonna kill the guy in that base. From just up here. What the fuck just happened down there? I'm gonna quickly kill that kid in the base. I mean, I'm here to help. So there's all those guys there, there's him there, I'll kill him first in a second if he stands still long enough. That's my breath, 3, 2, and 1. It's super, super close. Flop. Well, that didn't work out as planned. The bastard hit me with a Shadow Stalker. I'm sure you're gonna go up on the bridge and kill him from up there. Why not? Where did I die from? Died from behind, didn't I? Yep, lol. I guess that ain't gonna work. Alright guys, well I'll end that episode here. Hope you guys all enjoyed. Don't forget to leave a like, comment, and subscribe if you want to see more in the future. I'm not good with this part. Anyway. I'll catch you on the next episode. Don't forget to leave a like, comment, and subscribe if you're new to the channel. Be highly appreciated. Let's see if we can reach 3 likes. And I'll see you next time.